got a database connected program that was made in another video. We are now going to insert a new record into this database. Look at the table to see what fields we have and what their data types are. We're going to add another method that does an insert statement. We already have the connection, so we just need to change the statement. I'm going to make a big long SQL string with all the fields and then a value in single quotes. I'm going to call the execute update method of the statement object. I'm going to put a message on both sides of that so I'll know whether or not it succeeds. And then I'll call that method in my initialize method. And I do see the attempt and success message. That means that when I look at my database, I now see that record in it. Make sure to always close the database before you run your program.